In prehistoric times, many animals, due to their great size, strength, and voracity, managed to dominate other species. In the case of the ocean, one of the animals that was dominant was the megalodon, a huge shark similar to the current white shark, but larger. However, despite their fearsome characteristics, it is believed that some creatures that lived in prehistory were just as terrifying and even stronger and more powerful. In this video, we're going to introduce you to some terrible sea monsters which deserve the same attention as the megalodon because of their fearsome characteristics. The Leviathan Melvilli. This is a cetacean whose size ranged from 46 to 57 feet long, meaning it was 3 times larger than a killer whale. This animal was classified as a super predator. The reason for this is that it had characteristics that make us suppose that it was really powerful. For example, its teeth, they were gigantic. Some of them were up to 14 inches long. Scientists consider that the way of hunting of this cetacean was very similar to that of today's killer whales. It is believed that Leviathan Melvilli lived in the same period as the megalodon and even shared the habitat. That is why, because both were very strong, it is possible that they competed for the prey, even confronting each other. Bacillosaurs. Bacillosaurs were a type of cetacean that inhabited the Earth about 45 million years ago. Its size ranged from 49 to 59 feet long. This enormous animal had a very predominant characteristic. Although its body was similar to that of a modern-day whale, it had 2 hind legs, each with 3 toes. Its habitat was the subtropical and tropical seas, places where it apparently fed on turtles, sirenians, and smaller cetaceans. Due to its large size, it was considered a super predator and was at the top of the food chain. Brigmaphysiter. With a size ranging from 23 to 39 feet long, the Brigmaphysiter shahensis was a species of sperm whale that was among the top predators of its time. This giant creature lived in the waters of all oceans, as well as the megalodon. Reason why it had to face this one for the prey was translated in that they fought a hard battle for the dominion of the habitat. One of the weapons of this sperm whale was its teeth, which were about 5 inches long. In addition, the animal had a powerful bite, similar to that of the Tyrannosaurus. That is why it was known as the biting sperm whale. As if that weren't enough, scientists believe that this sperm whale used the echolocation technique to locate and disorient its prey in deep waters, just like today's sperm whales do. Scientific studies affirm that the Brigmaphysiter was very intelligent, and it is believed that to be more lethal, it worked in social groups, as whales do. As you can see, the fact that the megalodon is one of the best-known animals does not mean that it was the only one, because prehistory was full of monsters equal or more terrifying than this gigantic shark.